sitting fourth place in the ECAC, just 3.5 points behind third place Colgate. Shot off the draw, the goal! All season long. A lot different story from a year ago, but there are reasons for that, as backhanded to the front, shot,
to the
and
bench
a goal! Is a big red all over that loose puck. McDonald finally makes it off. Willoughby on for her. Jock comes in front. They score! Gameson, and they go deep in the NCAA tournament. They do so with a purpose, though they have yet to capture a national championship. Shot in front. And a goal! Ann Bloomer going to get her second of the period. Huge rebound in front. Bryn Dulac was defenseless. Who has both of their goals tonight, who has set them both up. The Bloomer-Della Robert combination right off the faceoff. They score! Across the way, Sophie Ensley getting in the path, and now away from the crowd. Van Gelder shooting, she scores!
Goals
this year with Izzy Daniels, new career high of 13, leading the charge. That one knocked down in front, rebound is loose, Dulac can't find it in the crowd. Nice little weapon to have in your arsenal there, but now a power play tally, and the Crimson now looking for more even strength, they score! Long pass through center, play onside. Frechette shoves it. Jockham's back in front. That one swatted away. Rebound. They score! As the Crimson go on the attack, this is not playoff hockey right here. They score! Arnone! Dulac had glass, skates it through the high slot. Now Dwyer. 24 to go in the period. Backdoor Daniel shooting. Score! Boards. That draws the reaction of the crowd to the left of the press box. Now the steal by Holland, shooting, she scores! Cornell here, backdoor feed, Delianidis unable to get that tip right in front of Alex Polici. Now the slot, shot, score!